Firefighters have spent the night battling two out-of-control bushfires burning across parts of WA's southwest. We're joined now by DFSES Assistant Commissioner Rick Curtis in Perth. Assistant Commissioner, thanks for your time. What's the latest this morning?
Yeah, good morning, Tim. Thank you. The weather conditions today are thankfully starting to become more mild than the last 48 hours, with the trough moving towards the east. The fires to the west of Margaret River at Kaldardup and Yellingup are both still active and very much ongoing. 5,000 hectares for the Kaldardup fire.
A slight reprieve with the weather conditions today. What will be the main focus of your crews?
Yeah, we're really focusing on containment lines today to the east of the fire, with the weather pushing winds from the west. That's our focus for today, using large air tankers and ground crews and machinery to strengthen those already built containment lines to prevent that fire moving towards inland, towards more populated areas.
All right, and just finally, your message for residents in the area there today?
Yeah, really strong focus on enacting your bushfire survival plan. We've maintained some really strong evacuation messaging yesterday, and thankfully community has heeded those warnings really well. Our crews on the ground are working very hard. So our message to community is follow our advice, work with us to bring these incidents to a resolution. And with the support of the New South Wales Rural Fire Service with our large air tankers has made a massive difference.
Yeah, all hands on deck today. Duty Assistant Commissioner Rick Curtis, thank you for your time.